An 18-year-old is dead following a motorcycle versus SUV crash Thursday. According to the Eau Claire Police Department, around 5 p.m., a motorcycle headed west on Claremont Avenue collided with an SUV. The motorcycle's rider, 18-year-old Peyton Lies, was killed in the crash. The SUV's driver was hospitalized. Police say they are expected to recover. The crash remains under investigation. Police say there are no charges resulting from the crash at this time.